So guys, today we've got the Spurs Sim. I think we're going to win this game despite being away. And even if we do lose, it's really not the end of the world. We'd still be 10 points ahead if Arsenal win. So we're definitely going to win the league. It's been looking like that like pretty much since day one of the season. I think we've like never not been top this season because we won. We won our first game by quite a lot, so then we were top at goal difference, and I don't think we've ever not been top. But Spurs are a very good side. We were only ahead of them on goal difference for quite a bit this season. Mendes Alves, Myers. Back to Mendes Alves, he's tackled by Konate. Myers wins it back off a lackluster pass. Pinto, is Pinto left-footed? He might be. No, he is right-footed. Maybe he's just bad at finesse. Because the goal he scored in the last game against Aston Villa was his left, and I also did a finesse shot with him in that game with his right, and it went off target, so I think it's just he's not good at finesse. I think if I am going to shoot with Pinto, I should just do a strong shot. But he has filled in for Bellingham quite well. This is our last game before January, so we might need to impress in this game, or I will think about loaning in someone. Pinto's on the loan list, but he could easily come off if he plays well. I think that was a handball by Saliba there. It's cleared away. Mendes Alves will get to it. Spurs are all back. We need to get bodies forward before we can go attack. Oh, that's a poor pass. Okay, it's still gone to Santos. Pinto. Mbappe. Franks. To Kylian Mbappe. Franks. Pinto! Mbappe. Pinto, blocked by Adams there, Cruz keeps it in, Franks, Pinto goes for goal, and it just rises over the bar. Let's get ourselves in the lead. Approaching half time, still 0-0. Yes, it's going to be a goal kick to Spurs. That's half time, nothing's really happened in the first half. Been a few shots, but that's about it. Our best player at the moment is Gomez Munoz on a 7.7. No, 7.8. Probably back to 7.7 now. Oh no, it's still on 7.8. Mbappe here. Playing a really good pass to Perez. If we see him one-on-one with Gazzaniga. And Perez, ooh, that's a really good block by Konate. A Esposito wins the header over Gomez Munoz. Saliba with a great challenge. Canate. Saliba, no, I can't tackle that. Ooh, Gomez Munoz needs to get back, he doesn't. But it goes out for a goal kick. Saliba. Franks plays it through to Kylian Mbappe. Mbappe to Perez! Yes! First time from Perez. And it goes into the back of the net. And it's 1-0. If we can keep another clean sheet, that would be excellent. It would be 3 clean sheets in a row. And especially against a top team like Spurs, that would be really good. Mbappe here. Goes for goal, and what a goal from Kylian Mbappe! 2-0 actually. It's Mbappe in the 73rd minute. What a goal it was. No. Sessegnon takes away our clean sheet. It's probably not going to mean anything about who wins the game, but it is frustrating to concede that goal there. You can't let them equalise a good tackle when there is 1 minute and on the runway. That's it, full time. 2-1 win, not bad at all. Our best player was Mbappe, the guy who scored our long range goal. Yeah, let's see the league table. So we're still top of the league by 13 points ahead of Arsenal. That's the end of this video. Goodbye.